First of all, I'd love to say to Stan, I have so much respect as a player, but even more for the person. So thank you to be my friend, and I got to be a little bit lucky today.